honestly, I think that some of the stuff that you guys have talked about is stupid and petty.
Girl, I am not doing this at this moment.
I want to say this before you go any further. Please do not keep calling me, because the last time I saw Portia, Portia said to me, the door is closed.
Okay, that's true. I want to know why you're angry with me. I want to know what it is going on with our relationship.
I'm angry with you?
I felt like that, yes.
Really?
That's what I hate.
It seems like you're more angry with me.
I showed you that I was upset about what you said on the show.
And I shouldn't be upset about the things you said on the show.
So you are upset.
No, I'm not upset. You are upset.
So you are angry.
No, so you are angry.
No, well, you were angry.
You're the one that's in anger management.
But you need to be.
No, you need to be.
No, you need to be.
What you were trying to say is that I was taking food off of your plate.
And you were.
Freaking fraud. Those are the two that I would get rid of right away, honey. You're declassing the show. No, you took food off of Major's plate.
You were trying to.
She's the only one that's not here.
Well, I don't have nothing to do with that.
Well, you
we
don't.
We are all responsible for our actions.
Oh, we are.
Yes, we are.
So if we're going to talk about our actions, then.
Just say, we all need to be accountable.
Now you're going to bring it around to paper. We're not going to
talk about it. We're not going to
talk about
it.
You said that you brought me here, so you take me out.
No, no, no. I didn't bring your ass here. I helped you to stay here. Remember, this is the same girl who got into a fight with Kenya, and I was at her side.
You're saying something that you ain't talking about.
And you're sitting up here.
You know,
Portia, look at me.
Don't do it.
You hear me? See, you ain't supposed to forget things like that now.
Okay, well, yes, I got
to get to stay
here. You want to build me up and tear me down?
No, you want to build me up and tear me down. The very first day.
That's what you just did.
Okay?
That's what you just did.
No, but that's what you just did.
No, I did
not. You sit your ass over in this race and talk that bullshit.
What bullshit?
That is what that's going to do for you.
And what did I say?
And what did you say? You talk every day on your job.
What did I say?
Plenty of things.
What
you ever done?
Yes.
You ever done? Roll your tape back.
What did I say?
Roll your tape back.
What did I say?
Roll back.
What did I say?
Roll back.
What did I say?
Roll back.
Well, the thing that surprised me is the way Nene kind of like came for you. I like it. I deal with energy. And you have to understand when someone is trying to speak a curse upon you and somebody is trying to encourage you and speak blessings into your life.
You should even...